about what's in here. The mother of all spiders. Don't. Ow. Ow, 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 ow. Please don't. Please don't. No! Don't acid me. Ooh. Get off me. There are little ones coming out of his body. I actually did not think that would go as well as I thought it did without the grenade launcher and the little spiders around. Oh yeah, we need the survival. Hello, caution. Oh no, 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 game! Game! No! Hey Chris, you mind hitting it? You know? Let's get the hell out of here before more come. Ugh, I don't like it. I don't. And actually, I need to go back so I can get that crank, put some stuff away, and, yeah, more herbs. Oh my goodness gracious me. This isn't gonna end well. 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 Someone shot off fireworks outside and it scared me. I am so jumpy right now. It's not even funny. Hi, Mr. Herb.
Hi.
How you hanging?
Good.
It's good to know.
Yeah.
Hey, Mr. Herb?
Yeah?
Do you mind if I pick you up?
Not at all.
Like to join my other herbs in the box?
Sure. Sounds good.
Maybe we can introduce you to a lovely, handsome red herb.
That'd be amazing.
Chris? Yeah? What did we come back here for? Exactly. It's a good thing I do the thinking around here. But don't talk back to me! I've gone slightly insane, if you haven't noticed. Computation of the brain does not exist anymore. Just... that music was scary. Don't like it. Don't like it at all. I don't like spiders either, if you haven't caught on to that either. Spiders and centipedes, anything with more than 6 legs on it is not considered human, or an insect, or an arachnid, or anything of this earth. No, I don't. Having an herb party over here, are we?
Yep.
So there's another green herb. Fine. What's this? Some kind of mechanical hook. There's nothing on it right now. Okay then, whatever. Oh boy, where am I going? I don't know where I'm going. Nothing over there. Yeah, you get it by now. Crank that soldier boy. 3 times. That was my bad. That was my bad, Chris. That was really my bad. I hit the C-stick, and he did a quick turn. All I had to do was run forward. All I had to bloody do was run forward. There we go. Do you think this might be the last time we need that crank? Do you think? So I'm going back. I'm putting it away, along with the first aid spray. This game's mean. Have I mentioned that? I'm sure I have. But that was totally my fault. I hit the C-stick. And I honestly forgot that the C-stick makes you do a quick turn. You know why I was hitting the C-stick? To make sure he wouldn't do a quick turn by pressing back and B. But, you know what? That backfired, didn't it? How you doing, Green Herb?
Good.
Hanging out with your friends?
Yep.
Alright. Crank that soldier boy all the way to the top. Let's see what we got here. Going back. Back to that room. Back to that room. creepy music. All the way back. Back to that room. So many doors. So many loading screens. So little time. I bet this game doesn't even need loading screens like those. Since remember when they cut off that one door and you could go through it? The one that the hunter busted out of? Yeah. Don't push it yet, Chris. Think you're done running through the catacombs yet? You think maybe? Do you think? Alright. Fair enough, game. What do I need to... I know what I need to do. Gotta get... Camera! Thank you. My god. There. No,
I like going for spinny rides.
Yeah, it looks like it. No time for spinny rides. Don't you realize there is a conspiracy happening? Push it real good. Push it again. Put it on the twirly thingy. This an easy puzzle. Push it into the wall. It's slightly off. There you go, Chris. You're an OCD artist, aren't you? All that for a cylinder. Good lord. Just get me out of here. I hate the catacombs so much. Let me guess. Hunter when I'm unarmed. No? I'm surprised, Resident Evil.